guys, and welcome back to my channel. So, I decided to do Funimate and Roblox videos on here. Because I have literally no ideas for Roblox. And also comment down below if you guys want to see more Funimate videos. But today, I am going to be showing you guys how to do simple and smooth transitions on Funimate. So let's just jump right into the video. I don't know what to say there. All right, so first you want to have like your two pictures. So I just have two random pictures of Charlie. So you want to go to your first picture and I press Funimate, and then I go to rotation. Yeah, we're gonna do a simple rotate side. I don't know if I said that in the beginning. No, I don't think so. But we're doing a rotation. And then put a keyframe here and a keyframe here. If you want like to not be as like long and you want to be like fast, then you can put them like closer together, but I'm just gonna do it like this for the tutorial. So then go to the last keyframe here and do whatever like side. You can do this side or this side. I'm gonna do this side, and I go to like upside down and a little bit like that. Go to graphs. You can do any of these preset graphs or you can do custom. I like to do custom. So with this, you have to do this type of graph. I don't know what it's called. Something like that. And then to make it more smooth, you can put mirror, and I like to do this one. And go in blur, and I like to do motion blur right there. So it looks like that. And then you wanna go to your next picture, go to animate, go to rotation. Add a keyframe here and a keyframe here. Go to this first one and have it go to the opposite side, and then go to the one at the end and do a graph like this, or you can do one of the preset graphs. And then to make it more smooth, you can put mirror and motion blur. So it will look something like this. Alright, so let's go on to the next transition. So this next one is going to be a simple zoom in and out. I mean, it's just like the same thing but opposite. So we're going to go to your first picture. We're going to do the zoom in first. And then I'm going to go to scale and then put a keyframe here and a keyframe here. And then with this last keyframe right here, you want to zoom in a bit, and then go to custom or the presets and find or make a graph kind of like this. And I already have mirror and motion blur on, so it's more smooth. And then go on to the next picture, go on scale, keyframe here and a keyframe here. Go to this first keyframe and make it so that it comes out like this, not too far though. And go to this keyframe and make or find a graph like this, and have mirror and blur on to make it more smooth, and it should look something like this. And you can do the opposite to do a zoom out. So this is going to be the last one for today's video. And we're going to do like a slide. So how you can do this is either way. You can go like up or down, side to side, whatever. So go to like your first photo, animate, stay on position, keyframe here and a keyframe here. Go to this last one. You can do up, you can do this way, you can do that way, and you can do like down. I want to do like the going down one, so I'm going to do that. And then custom, you can find a preset graph that looks something like this, or you can make something look like this. Have mirror and blur on to make it more smooth. Go to the last picture and go to position and put a keyframe here and a keyframe here. And with this one, you want to go like opposite, so you want to put the picture like up on the first keyframe. And then you want to go to the last keyframe and do a graph or find a graph, something like this. Have mirror and blur on, make it more smooth, and it should look something like this. And then you can do it for either side, like side to side or up and down. You can do either way. So that's it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. And please comment down below if you want to see more Funimate videos. But anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!